Have you ever got lost in the woods? Even for a while. Like, at first you're in a place where you've been 100 times. You know where you're coming from and you know where you're heading. You can't even imagine getting lost in here. It doesn't even cross your mind. But then you see something interesting, like a cute animal or a good mushroom spot, and you take a couple steps off the path. You take a photo or pick up the mushrooms, and when you turn back, everything looks different. Your heart skips a beat. What if you can't find your way back to the right path? Of course, this usually lasts only a minute, and you're back on track in no time. But sometimes it can take a while, and sometimes you get truly lost. That's when you call someone and they send rescue people to get you. What if they can't find you? What if you are so lost, it's impossible for them to find you? Do you believe in fantasy worlds? I didn't either, until I found myself in one. The night started out as any night. I was the last to leave the office. What a week. What's that? Just like that, I was lost. It really bugged me that I couldn't find the office. I was certain I hadn't wandered that far. And the forest around me didn't seem familiar at all. I soon started to realize that I wasn't just simply lost. I was in a whole other place. Elijah's old stroller. But how? door, and there seems to be two objects missing. I swear the light only made some twinkling noise, but somehow I understood it perfectly. Someone in here. Thank you. The fire was comforting. It was hard to continue, but I knew I had to. just gotta be brave. I remember hoping so bad that there would be someone inside the shell. I would be in trouble for being somewhere I clearly shouldn't be, but at least I wouldn't be alone. Heaven? I don't remember much of my first time in Limbo, but I think it was pretty empty and bright as hell.
It's been a week now since your last contact. It's becoming dauntingly clear that something has gone wrong.
The gore made me nauseous. It was obvious that something horrible had happened to the people that I was hoping to find. It must open somehow. There will still be more to find in this cube. I can feel it.